Hi guys, welcome back to the Alpha Crypto channel where I talk about cryptocurrencies, crypto airdrop, crypto news and everything in the crypto space. So I'm sure you guys have heard of a story of a guy that used 10,000 Bitcoin to buy 2 pizza. And for a long time I've heard the story, I don't know the guy, but I was on TikTok trying to just check some stuff out and I stumbled on this video and this interview. So I'll be asking you guys what you think about this. Do you think this was a wise decision? Do you think it was foolish? Do you think that the guy is regretting this decision because the guy literally bought 2 pizza with 10,000 worth of Bitcoin? Guess how much it will be worth now? Guys, tell me your honest opinion, because honestly I have a mixed feeling about this interview. That being said, watch the interview from the beginning to the end and tell me what you think about it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn my bell post notification on.
Times that I'm offering 10,000 Bitcoins in exchange for some pizza, and somebody there said, hey, I'll take you up on that offer. So I sent him the 10,000 Bitcoin and I said, okay, here it is, you know, I'm waiting for my pizza. And, you know, he phoned it in, he paid with his credit card, and the pizza showed up at my door. Here you can see the original pizzas, and that's my daughter's hand. She was a year old.
Wow.
So you paid 10,000 Bitcoins for one pizza?
It was 2 pizzas, actually.
Oh, you got 2 pizzas out of it.
And, I mean, you know, maybe the person spent $30, $40, something like that.
What would it be worth today?
$80 million, I don't know.
$80 million.
A lot. People laugh at that, but at the time it wasn't worth anything.
Right.